it's quite a strange feeling to know that I'm currently working as a full-time engineer and I'm about to become a mother. I'm quite nervous not knowing what to expect. At the same time, it's quite weird because I've always been going to work full-time, dedicate my time to my professional life, and now I have to take a few months off to take care of my baby. I hope all will work fine, and there's so many other female engineers who make it work, so I'm confident that it will work for me too.